What's up, guys? We're here today on an Infant Warfare Zombies map, and I'm teaching my little sister how to play Call of Duty Zombies. What's up, Ava?
Nothing.
She's 9 years old, and as most of our sisters are young, they're not very good. Right, Ava? You're not good at all, are you? Well, we're here to see if she can do good today or not.
Interesting.
Do you know where the power is, Ava? At the beginning?
Oh, there it is.
Are you going to flip it on or no? Nice.
There we go.
I'd get quick revive too if I were you.
Die.
Nice, you survived a round.
Ooh.
Yeah, it's a two-hit kill for knife this round. Just to let you know.
I realized that.
There's two zombies close to each other. Try not to knife them because you could get double slapped. And that's not fun. Nice. Yeah, you should go out in the main room now. What are you doing?
Oh, there we go.
I'd go past the portal, and then on the bench over there. The Ani or whatever, that gun right there. Mm. Yeah, that one I'd buy. Yeah, the Ani, it's called. Aim. There you go.
What the?
You're gonna kill yourself. Run, run. Ah! That'd be sad. Your first death is you dying from throwing a grenade. Not even from a zombie. Remember to watch your back too, because they'll sneak up behind you.
Ooh. Everything black and white.
For some Easter egg, or to get a wonder weapon, I'm pretty sure.
Ooh.
Because you have to shoot the targets. Like that target up above you.
How do you
take open up Polar Peak. And then we'll go for that one wall gun. That's really good.
How do you
good.
Take the shades off?
Yeah, you can. Why, do you want them off?
Yeah, how do you take them off? Ah, here we go. It's better.
Yeah, we'll save it for that gun right there. It's not a bad gun. What was that? Was that a crotch shot there? You have enough to go and get the gun now.
Sweet.
Here, press triangle first so that you can keep that gun instead of your pistol. There you go. Yeah. Remember to watch your back, too. Bit of a wild shot there.
That is creepy. It is stuck in the ground.
There you go, Ava. You ain't doing too bad.
That guy's not happy.
No, he's not. Actually not doing better than I thought you'd do. What do you want to try to do, Ava? You want to try to go for a jug? Tough enough?
Uh-huh.
Or do you want to just kill zombies?
I don't care.
Okay, let's try to go for tough enough. That will help you out a lot.
Okay.
So, not through Kepler, but the other one.
I need to go back up to Polar Peak to get ammo.
Watch out, Ava. Oh no, you gotta go get ammo. Infant ammo down there. That'll be helpful. Swap your coin. Get that coin instead. There you go. Dang, you're ripping off them zombies. Oh no! No! Why, Ava? Well,
this place is interesting.
Oh, come on. You're so bad.
Yay. Is this game?
Oh, you're almost there! No! You barely lost. Hold it down. Can't even win a game. Oh, you might win. Did you win that? No, you didn't. You lost.
Come on.
Just hold it down the sun. Okay, play something else.
I'm not very good at things.
Obviously.
That guy's creepy. He has five eyes.
There you go.
Victor F.
Oh, this is boring.
Not like you do any better.
Yeah. You're funny. Wait, do you have enough money to get your weapon back?
Yeah.
You do? You have 2,000?
Yeah.
I'm not even sure if it's worth it to pay 2,000 to get it back. Did you have any other guns or no?
I had that pistol.
Oh, yeah. Then with that, yeah. Think. Well, maybe not even. Aim. You probably have more playing time in the arcade than you do actually shooting zombies. I hate the Afterlife arcade.
Victor,
go get the lost and found.
Yeah, I think I'll get that.
And try not to die again. We gotta go get Jug.
Yeah, that's important.
Oh no, hey look. No, don't die. No!
Ah!
Oh wow.
So sad.
We'll play again. We'll play one more time. Just sad. So sad. You want to play again?
Sure.
Sure?
Sure.
You sure about that?
Sure.
You sure? You sure?
I'm sure.
Okay. Let's go then. Come on. What was your round? What was
six.
The round? It was six? Okay, we'll try to pass six now. What is that, like a world record, round six?
Yeah, it is.
Nice.
Definitely.
I guess I'm, like, on my own. I'm not saying it's better that way, but, like...
Let's spoon jab some people.
Perfect. Now, let's see if your acting is any good.
Spoon jab. Spoon jab. Stab.
Stab. You get slappy taffy. You'll probably like that.
You don't break down, Mom. This.
Still can't believe you didn't make it past round 6. Did you turn the power on? Nice.
Creepy in this place. Ooh, ew. Oh my god. No.
Oh, no.
Don't kill me.
Round 2. No. Ava, no. Run. Just run, Ava.
No.
Ava, run. Round 2.
No. I'm really bad.
One more try, okay? The third time is luckiest, okay?
Okay.
Third time's the charm. You got this one. We'll make it past
third time.
Round 6, hopefully.
Let's see if I make it to 1. Ooh. Balloons actually pop.
You're better at killing balloons than zombies.
Well, I just double killed a balloon.
Yeah, he's talking about you, Ava. Not convincing at all. What kind of laugh is that? We're not even gonna get Quick Revive or Uppatums because that just takes too long to go through the afterlife arcade and all that. Oh no.
Don't die. Don't die. That's right.
Well, we should probably get out of this area and get you a gun.
Oh no, I need a gun.
There you go. You can aim over, if you know that. There you go.
Thank you.
You're getting better. Not a very good teacher, but, you know, just keep at all. No, run, run. When you get hit, just run.
Ooh. How do you throw grenades?
This button right there. You have enough to go up to Polar Peak and get that one gun too.
I'll go get that gun.
Where are we at? Round 4? Mm-hmm. Got 3 more rounds and then you've passed up your record. Oh.
I so wanna like ride the roller coaster. I hope it's like still working.
A roller coaster. Interesting.
Oh yeah, we'll put you on the roller coaster. Here, go through that door. Open that door.
Then
go up. Take a left here. Yeah, go through there. Take a left. Go through there. Then the power's right there. There you go. Now go back through the same way you came. Then you'll see a roller coaster. Right through there.
Ooh.
Right there.
Yeah.
Shoot the targets and then you get tickets, but there's these the clowns.
Oh my god!
Just don't die from the clowns. Oh no. Oh, that was a close one. Oh no, 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 no.
No!
Well.
Why?
That's the end of our video today.
Well, bye guys.
Remember to like and subscribe.